Right. Hello, woman. Civilian is just chilling, doing nothing. Can I give a healing? What about her? I think the alien can go pretty much anywhere, to be honest. Hang on, I want to try that again. Just to see if the alien will kill the civilian. It's got the cookie crumble. Hang on, let's... Yeah, I wanted to grab the flashbang, but yeah, let me just craft another one. Okay, yeah. I think we've, like, I suppose it's more realistic that the alien can just be wherever. One of these places again.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Do it quietly. Need more flamer fuel. You can get a shotgun and molotovs on this as well. I need to be more active when looking for resources. But like 90% of the time there's nothing in them. Oops, I didn't realize there's a camera there. That's a death trap. There's a vent right above that box. Is there an upgrade? Okay, we needed that. What's that beeping? Don't know what this terminal's for. Oh, nice. When was the last time I saved it? Does this actually do anything? Where is the alien? Like, the music's picking up.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
There's a lot of... Ah, it's just to give this guy off the terminal. I need a save station. Like, right now would be ideal. It's locked. Why did I put myself in this situation? Does he switch it back on? I wonder. Wait for it to get back into the vents. I'm guessing we're going through that door. I'll give it a few seconds. Station. Yeah, I don't want to go through that again. Is this going back to that room where we deactivated that thing or something? I don't know. Passcode. Okay. It's another one of these. Why are there so many, like, massive vents in these rooms? Okay, it's pretty close. It's beeping fast. soon as they get out of the locker, it's gonna jump down. Iron torch upgrade. I just got one. What's the code? Two, seven, four, three. Two, seven, four. Two, seven, four, three. Whoa, nothing. Maybe in my legs, like knocking the chair over. That's actually funny. Oh, the camera doesn't detect me here. Never get me if a chair's here. Yummy. Ah, okay. That's where I need to go. I don't even know where that vent goes. I don't know if I want to know, you know, because of the blood and whatnot. Do I want to open this? Maybe. No, was the answer. Well, I'm dead. Grab it. My long legs. We'll just wait for the sensor to go by. Guessing when the sensor buzzes, it like alerts the alien. Let's go save it again.